good guys, this is Azim Ali and I am back with another video. I hope you are all having an amazing day, and in today's video we are going to talk about the insecurities that women face in the gym and how to overcome them and how to get started along with your fitness journey. And in today's video we have someone with us. Her name is Radhika Chari. She is a certified nutrition and fitness consultant from INFS, and she is going to help you along this pathway. So without further ado, let's get started.
Hi, let me give you a backstory of how I started my fitness journey. 9 years ago, I was 10 kgs overweight. I was very much unhappy with my body and I used to feel insecure in all the type of clothes that I wore back then. That's when I thought that I need to do something about it. So I started my fitness journey. I tried to fix my nutrition and I started going to a gym and I started doing whatever I knew back then. I was absolutely clueless. I did not know how to lift weights or how to use certain equipments that were available in the gym. I did my own research and I worked my way towards it, and that's how I started training really hard. I started weightlifting and that's how I achieved this particular physique. It took me 8 years to get to this physique, and it required a lot of patience, discipline and consistency. We women usually hesitate to go to a gym mainly because people stare at us and we are absolutely conscious about that, or we are really clueless about where to start, how to use the equipments or how to use the dumbbells. Or usually people feel that if we start working out and start lifting heavy, we'll end up looking like a huge bulky person, which is absolutely not true. We often see all these fitness influencers and actresses with their great bodies. They also do weight training, but they don't end up looking bulky. That's mainly because women are not testosterone driven. It's not that easy to gain all that muscle. In fact, if you start weight training, it will help you get that toned look that you always wanted. When we start our journey, we usually keep really high standards for ourselves and unrealistic goals by comparing ourselves with these fitness influencers or actresses. It took a lot of time for them to achieve that body. You must keep realistic goals which are achievable. You can maybe target around 3 to 4 kgs in 4 to 5 weeks. That's a healthy target to achieve. And it can be achieved if you're really focusing on your nutrition as well as your exercise. What I'm really trying to say is, just get started. Don't search for a perfect nutrition program or for a perfect workout plan. If you're someone who's looking to start your fitness journey and is clueless about where to start, stay tuned. We'll be coming up with more such videos on this topic soon.
As she mentioned, we are going to come up with a training series as well as the nutrition aspect as well along with it. And if you guys need any fitness or nutrition based advice, you should follow this handle @ that girl who lifts. I would highly recommend that you guys go and check her out as well, and I'll also link her handle in the description box below as well. So with that being said guys, I'm going to end my video right here. If you guys actually enjoyed this video, show some love by liking this video. Comment down in the comment section below if you have any further queries or if you have any further video recommendations, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel as well and press on that notification bell as well. Until next time, have an amazing day guys. See you.